Hello, everybody. My name is Sledge, and I just want to say welcome to another little vlog thing. I know videos have been, frequent as per usual, but there's another reason before it, just besides me being busy in the usual way. And that's kind of what this video is about, and that is accepting who you are and loving yourself. Now, a lot of you might be wondering, what the hell is this guy talking about? What I mean is, in terms of love yourself, is love who you are, and if you are not where you want to be, do whatever it takes to get you there. And for me, it's just that it's no secret that over the past couple, years of my life, I've been going to the gym, on and off. Like, I'd be going for 8 months straight and then be off for another four. And then go back again. Well, it got to the point where I can't maintain a weight I'm happy with. By that meaning, the heaviest I've ever been was 160 pounds. And that's only been once, and I've never been able to get back there. So what I'm saying is, what I'm trying to do is, for the past 3 days, I've been going to the gym regularly. I've been going every day, ranging for about an hour and a half to 2 hours, working out. Because it got to the point where I'm not happy with my body. I'm not. I don't like the way I look. I don't like the way I feel. So I care for myself enough to get myself to that point. And I'm not saying that, everyone should go to the gym. I'm saying that if you want to be somewhere, care enough about yourself to get there. If you're happy where you're at, good. Stay there. If you're happy, stay happy. The point is, I wasn't happy. So that's what I've been busy with. And another thing I've been busy with is that I'm going to have shirts ready soon for you guys. I've been working on designs instead of videos. And right now I have one going through the process of being legalized. And then I have ideas for the other ones. This first one's kind of simple. It's more Overwatch based. It's just the name, my channel name, and shit like that. So at some point, I'll have a picture to show you guys, and eventually the link for the website to buy my shirts will be in the description of my videos. So more posted on that. But other than that, I mean, not much has been going on. There's been a lot of stress going on with my job, so that's kind of made me go a little bit off the rails on my videos as well. But I do plan on coming back regularly. It's just right now finding a solid day to record stuff because I'm behind on a lot of stuff, on a lot of videos. And with my schedule, my work schedule being the way it is, it's hard to find a day to record and then another day to edit. So I'm going to attempt to get a good bit of recording done this Friday, because I'm completely out of Fallout now. I'm running low on Minecraft. I want to get some Overwatch done, and just Shantae is another one, and To the Moon. So I have my work cut out for me, but I know I can do it, and I know that you guys will stick around to enjoy that. So I don't really have much else to say. This was just supposed to be a quick vlog on basically accepting yourself as who you are and getting yourself to where you want to be, new shirts, and my bullshit for not having videos on the regular, like I promised I would do countless times and have broken them. So I'm going to quit rambling now, and I'll let you guys get back to your lives. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, be sure to slap that like button, leave a comment down below, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.